If you're thinking about buying sweatpants, don't. The U.S. government will literally buy them for you. You'll only get 60 cents.
Thank you. because Lauren will be on the table accepting RSVP payments for the banquet Thursday night, so that is the last time to RSVP for the banquet. So if you have an RSVP and want to attend, please see Lauren. There are multiple ways to pay, and she can fill you in. But we'd love to see as many of you there as we can. We're putting together an email list of, this is the boosters. We're putting together an email list of parents and any of you who want to be on and need to be aware of what's happening in the band. We'll be communicating a lot during the summer about fundraisers and events and information regarding the trip from the Innovative Connection. I'd like to connect with all of you directly. Please see Tim at the table upstairs after the concert to sign up with your current phone number and email. We are going to have an information meeting about the trip immediately following the banquet Thursday evening. We know that everyone's waiting for that great information. Since so many of us will be gathered already, it's a good time, as good time as any. We want to keep it as brief as possible, but we also want to give you the info you need. Okay, and without further ado, the Washington Jazz Band! Thank you. Actually, we have a surprise performance coming up next for one of our percussion ensembles. They're going to get set up really quick. And follow up that, Derek, would you actually, that's just fine. I wanted to, while you get set up, I wanted to kind of show this off. We have a senior graduate last year named Evan Booth. He's currently at his first year at MIT. But last year, he won a scholarship contest. He actually won $5,000, and he chose to use it to buy the organ program that's our department here, which is a beautiful instrument. Evan couldn't be here. He's in Massachusetts. Anyway, I wanted to recognize him and publicly introduce that instrument. We're going to get a little kind of a badge made out of tokens for it, but made possible by Evan Booth. So we had two percussion ensembles go to solo ensemble contest this year. This is one of them. They're performing a piece called Shock Factor. And they're getting ready very quickly. Thank you.
string band.
Thank you.
Tonight is the Washington Escort Concert Band. Our very first selection is a piece of music that we have considered to play this season for a concert band contest. And it got cut, but we could probably decide to do this band concert. We like this a lot. Features generated. Solo, radio, solo, and it's his favorite. This is Awakening Hills by Rufus Salcedo.
Thank you.
Yeah.